so that he doesn't fall down.
Like that
first. Right? Right. So from here, I'm just going to keep clean up, right? If I've done that, just one here. So I said, you keep doing that. So when I keep the pain up, I'm going to do that. Right. I'm going to weld it. Hook. Nowhere now. If you wait in the skin, he's gone. So when I do it, just jump over it. Obviously, by this time, I'm falling down the stone. So I feel that with the weld. So in that position there, elbows and movements. And that's so I'm going to do this position there. I'm going to keep the leg up and behind the back of the knee.